The students watched two National Geographic videos and identified how ethos, pathos, logos, and design principles were used to help make the video informative as well as convince the audience to make change. This observation helped students conceptualize their strategies on how they would create their poster.